In this episode, we're going to look at adding in an audio player for a podcast site or for hosting some sound clips. And to do this, we're going to be using Active Storage and Stimulus.js. So to get started in our terminal, we'll first run Rails Webpacker install Stimulus. And once that's done, we'll go ahead and run the Active Storage install. And this will install the migration files for Active Storage. To watch this full episode and more videos, visit driftandruby.com and subscribe to the Pro Membership.